Now let me turn to the obvious question. When is Jio Fiber going to be available and how much will it cost? Today I want to announce that starting 5th September, on the 3rd anniversary of Jio's launch, we are launching Jio Fiber services on a commercial basis across India. Let me now give you a preview of the Jio Fiber tariffs. Jio Fiber tariffs are based on four strong and powerful principles. First, Jio Fiber will launch with a lineup of simple and easy to understand tariff plans. On performance, the averaged fixed line download speed in the US, which is the most developed economy, is around 90 megabits per second. And in India, even the most basic Jio Fiber plans will start with 100 Mbps at the lowest end. And we will have plans to go all the way to 1 Gbps or 1,000 Mbps. So India will have quality of broadband that is no less than anybody in the world. As I said, this will disproportionately improve the quality of fixed line data in India. And on price, we are pricing our plans at less than 1/10 the global rates to make it accessible for all Indian homes. Jio Fiber plans will be priced between 700 rupees to 10,000 rupees a month to suit every budget and every need and every segment. Second, customers should pay for only one service, either voice or data, and not both. With this, I am pleased to announce that voice calls from home to any Indian operator, mobile or fixed, will be absolutely free forever. On fixed line international voice calling, we are today ending the era of high international calling rates on landlines by announcing the lowest fixed line rates for international calling through two initiatives. First, the default tariffs on your Jio home phone will be 1/5 to 1/10 of the existing industry tariffs. Second, we are announcing an unlimited international calling pack at only rupees 500 per month to the US and Canada, thereby making it easy for families to connect. Third, we are substantially simplifying the purchase and consumption of content. Today, many of us pay for and keep track of multiple subscriptions to multiple applications just to watch our favorite movies and TV shows. This is both expensive and cumbersome. Today, I am announcing that Jio Fiber plans will come bundled with subscriptions to most leading premium OTT applications. Also, for the first time in India, we are introducing a disruptive concept of watching new movies. Premium Jio Fiber customers will be able to watch movies in their living rooms the same day these movies are released in theaters. We call this Jio, first day, first show. We plan to launch this service in the middle of 2020. Fourth, we are launching a special mobility service for our Jio Fiber users called Jio Postpaid Plus to deliver a platinum-grade service and product experience. Some of the unique features of this service are, one, it will be India's first priority SIM setup and MNP service at home, where your connection will be moved to Jio without changing your number by our service personnel visiting your home. Second, seamless data and voice connectivity across all your devices, both at home and outside. Third, unprecedented family plans, one data plan for better control on all GBs and sharing with all members of your family. Fourth, international roaming at a fraction of a cost with superior service experience. Fifth, phone upgrades at preferential rates. And sixth, all your home solutions on the screen of your phone available to you 24/7. The complete details of our tariffs will be available from 5th September 2019 on Jio.com and MyJio application. But as usual, there is one more thing. The experience of Jio Fiber and Jio Set-Top Box really comes to life when combined with an LED television. So Jio Fiber customers who opt for our annual plans, which we call Jio Forever plans, will get an HD or 4K LED television and a 4K set-top box absolutely free.